The heart of it. Prajna Patam Nipa Sutra.
般若波罗蜜多心经。
Translated by the Shanghai Translation Committee. June 2002. From the Chinese translation by Tripitaka Master Xianzhen, CTH Century. Sutra Annotations, August 2008. Prior English translations of the sutra by many others were used as references. The Chanthai Translation Committee comprises of Dharma Masters only. Disciples and convenes regularly to view or download other sutra translations by CTTC, visit Dharma Gems on http://sunnyfellow.sun.org. Comments and suggestions may be sent to translation@ctzen.org. The more fundamental teacher Shakyong Muni Buddha.
南无本师释迦牟尼佛。
Sutra Opening Katha.
开经记。
The Dharma, infinitely profound and subtle, is rarely encountered even in a million kalpas. Now we are able to hear, study, and follow it. May we fully realize the Tathagata as true meaning.
无上甚深微妙法，百千万劫难遭遇。我今见闻的受持愿解如来真实义。
The Heart Sutra.
一
The Heart of Prajna Patamita Sutra. Bodhisattva Avalokiteshvara.While deeply immersed in Prajnapatamnita, clearly perceive the empty nature of the five skandhas, and transcending all suffering. Sariputra, form is not different from emptiness. Emptiness is not different from form. Form is emptiness.Emptiness is form. So it is with feeling, conception, volition, and consciousness. Sariputra. All dharmas are empty in character. Neither arising nor ceasing. Neither impure nor pure. Neither increasing nor decreasing. Therefore,In emptiness, there is no form. There is no feeling, conception, volition, or consciousness. No eye, ear, nose, tongue, body, or mind. No form, sound, smell, taste, touch, or dharmas. No realm of vision, and so forth.Up to no realm of mind, consciousness. The Heart Sutra.
二
No ignorance or ending of ignorance, and so forth. Up to no aging and death or ending of aging and death. There is no suffering, no cause, no extinction, no past.There is no wisdom and no attainment. There is nothing to be attained. By way of Prajnapatamnita, the Bodhisattva, as mind is free from hindrances. With no hindrances, there is no fear. Free from all distortion and illusion. Ultimate nirvana is reached.By way of Prajnapatamnita, Buddhas of the past, present, and future attain anattara, samyak, Sampadaya. Therefore, Prajnaparamita is the great powerful mantra, the great enlightening mantra, the supreme and peerless mantra. It can remove all suffering. This is the truth beyond all doubt. And the Prajnaparamita mantra is spoken thus. Gate gate para gate parasam gate bodhisvaha. The Heart Sutra Annotations. 3. The Heart E. OF Prajna 3 Paramita 4 Sutra 2. Ban Ro Bo Ro Mi Do Sin Jing. Bodhisattva 5. Avalokiteshvara 6. While deeply immersed 7. In Prajnaparamita, clearly perceive the empty nature va of the five skandhas and transcending all suffering. Sariputra shi, form is not different from emptiness. Emptiness is not different from form. Form is emptiness, emptiness is form. So it is with feeling, conception, volition, and consciousness.
观自在菩萨, 行深般若波罗蜜多时, 照见五蕴皆空, 度一切苦厄, 舍利子, 色不异空, 空不异色, 色即是空, 空, 即是色, 受想行识, 亦复如是. Tilda,
E-Heart Sutra. The short title of this most popular and important sutra. It contains the very essence of the vast body of wisdom teachings. Prajna Paramita Sutras in Buddhism.
二 Sutra 佛经.
A Buddhist scripture containing the dialogues or discourses of the Buddha. The Heart Sutra Annotations.
四 三 Prajna 般若.
Great transcendental wisdom, wisdom from understanding. The truth, wisdom of understanding the empty nature of the self. And all phenomena, wisdom that can overcome birth and death. And all suffering, and enlighten all beings.
四帕塔米塔波罗蜜多.
Perfection, the practice that can bring one to liberation. Literally, to the other shore. To become a Buddha, the Bodhisattva practices the six Paramitas, perfection of charity. Dana, moral conduct, sila, tolerance, kaisanti, diligence, virya. Meditation, dhyana, and most important of all, wisdom, prajna.
五 Bodhisattva 菩萨.
One who, with infinite compassion, vows to become a Buddha and to liberate countless sentient beings. A Bodhisattva practices all six Paramitas, perfections, but it is the Prajna Paramita that ultimately brings true liberation. Bodhi. Enlightenment, to awaken. Sattva, sentient beings, beings with consciousness.
六个 Avalokiteshvara 观自在, 观世音.
This bodhisattva is considered the embodiment of the Buddhist virtue of compassion. Known as Guanyin in Chinese, this is the most beloved bodhisattva in Asia. The name means perceiver of Christ of the world and unhindered perceiver of the truth. Thus this bodhisattva is able to help all sentient beings. Qi deeply immersed deep in the practice and understanding of the profound Prajnaparamita. It is not enough to understand Prajna. Intellectually, one must practice it with the whole body and mind. Here, deeply, means the understanding of not only the empty nature of the self, but also of all phenomena. Ba empty nature kong. Both the self and all phenomena are without independent existence or inherent fixed characteristics. They are impermanent, mutable and mutually dependent. Their individuality is in appearance only. Buddhism provides us with several classifications of phenomena to help us understand how ordinary people perceive the world. They are the five skandhas, the 12 faces, and the 18 spheres. See below. However, our perceptions of the world are founded on ignorance, therefore, these constructions are ultimately empty. 95 skandhas 五蕴 5 aggregates, form, feeling, conception, volition, and consciousness, 色受想行识 Form refers to our body or the physical world. The other four are of the mind. Ordinary beings see themselves as composed of these aggregates. When we analyze them deeper, we find no real substance. 十Sariputra舍利子舍利弗 pronounced Shariputra, a senior disciple of the Buddha, known for his wisdom. The Heart Sutra Annotations. 5. Sariputra. All dharmas 11 are empty in character, neither arising nor ceasing 12, neither impure nor pure, neither increasing nor decreasing. Therefore, in emptiness, there is no form. There is no feeling, conception, volition, or consciousness. 13. No eye, ear, nose, tongue, body, or mind. No form, sound, smell, taste, touch, or dharmas. 14. No realm of vision, and so forth. Up to no realm of mind, consciousness. 15. No ignorance or ending of ignorance, and so forth. Up to no aging and death or ending of aging and death. 16. There is no suffering, no cause, no extinction, no past. 17. 舍利子，是诸法空相，不生不灭，不垢不净，不增不减。是故空中无色，无受想行识，无眼耳鼻舌身意，无色。
身香味触法，无眼界，乃至无意识界，无无明，亦无无明尽，乃至无老死，亦无老死尽，无苦集灭道。
The Heart Sutra Annotations
六十一 Dharma Spa
Dharma capitalized means the Buddha as teaching. The law, the truth, Dharmas means things, phenomena.
12. Neither arising nor decreasing.
By understanding the mutual dependencies and interconnections of all things, one realizes that all creation and destruction, birth and death, good and bad, more and less, etc., exist in appearance only.
13. No form, feeling.
This negation of the five skandhas is to point out that the superficial appearance and characters we are familiar with actually have no intrinsic substance. Form, physical matter, is energy, its appearance is an illusion of the perceiver, feelings are subjective, conceptions are mind, made, volition, will or intent, which leads to action, and what we call consciousness are streams of thought based on deluded understanding of reality. There is no self to be found in form, feeling, conception, volition, or consciousness.
14. No idea or dharmas.
Negation of the 12 bases of consciousness,
12处,
which includes 6 senses,
六根,
and 6 sense objects,
六尘.
The 6 senses are used to perceive the 6 sense objects, and the result is our conception of the world. The 6 sense objects are also known as 6 dusts in Buddhism.
15.
No realm of vision, no realm of mind, consciousness. Negation of the 18 spheres,
18界,
6 senses, 6 sense objects, and 6 types of consciousness, that of vision, hearing, olfaction, taste, touch, and mind, consciousness. The 18 spheres represent the way the deluded mind perceives and abides the world, and prevents us from seeing the unity and equality of all things.
16. No ignorance, no ending of aging and death.
The 12 links of dependent origination,
12因缘,
explain the process of the rebirth cycle. They are ignorance, intentional action, consciousness, mind and form, 6 senses, contact, feeling, craving, grasping, being, birth, old age and death. However, from the view of absolute reality, the 12 links and their elimination, ending of which is needed to gain liberation from rebirth, are also empty. In fact, what we perceive as birth and death are actually delusions, so suffering is also empty.
17. No suffering, no cause, no extinction, no path.
Since suffering is produced by ignorance and delusion, it is empty. The emptiness of suffering, cause of suffering, extinction of suffering, and the passes. A higher understanding of the Four Noble Truths. The Heart Sutra Annotations.
七
There is no wisdom and no attainment.
十八
There is nothing to be attained. By way of Prajnaparamita.
十九
The Bodhisattva, as mind is free from hindrances. With no hindrances, there is no fear.
二十
Freed from all distortion and delusion. Ultimate nirvana is reached by way of Prajnaparamita. Buddha's 21 of the past, present, and future. Attain Anattara, Samyak, Sampradaya
22.
Therefore, Prajnaparamita is the great powerful mantra. The great enlightening
23
mantra
24
The supreme and peerless mantra It can remove all suffering This is the truth beyond all doubt And the Prajnaparamita mantra is spoken thus Gate gate para gate parasan gate bodhisvaha
25无智亦无德，亦无所得故，菩提萨埵，依般若波罗蜜多故，心无挂碍，无挂碍故，无有恐怖，远离颠倒梦想，究竟涅槃，三世诸佛，依般若波罗蜜多。故的阿耨多罗三藐三菩提，故之般若波罗蜜多，是大神咒，是大明咒，是无上咒，是无等等咒，能除一切苦，真实不虚。故说般若波罗蜜多咒。即说咒曰：揭谛揭谛，波罗揭谛，波罗僧揭谛，菩提萨婆诃。The Heart Sutra Annotations 八十八 No wisdom and no attainment. Negation of the Bodhisattva as practice.In this specific case, wisdom overcomes ignorance and delusion. Since delusions are empty, so is wisdom. Nothing which we do not already have is gained by liberation. Buddha teaches that once we get to the other shore, there is no.Need to carry around the raft, the teaching that got us there. The preceding three annotations are about letting go of the rafts of the three vehicles. 19. By way of Prajnaparamita,
by the practice and profound understanding,Of the empty 斜线 interconnected 斜线 equal nature of all dharmas, which is Prajna wisdom, one, as mind becomes free from all delusions and abides in absolute peace and absolute bliss. This is called attaining nirvana. 二十 there is no fear.Fear comes from misunderstanding and ignorance. With Krishna wisdom, all fear is removed.
21 Buddhas. The enlightened one. There are many Buddhas in the past, present, and future. All sentient beings can become Buddhas by practicing Krishna Pautamnipa.
22 Anatara, Samyak, Sampadaya.
Anatara, unsurpassed. Samyak, Sampadaya. Right and comprehensive understanding, complete enlightenment. Unsurpassed complete enlightenment is the state of a Buddha.
23 Powerful enlightening. True wisdom liberates and empowers us. There is no higher wisdom than Prajna, nothing can compare to it. There is no higher bliss than what Krishna can bring.
24 Mantra. True words, also a short phrase that contains much meaning. Mantras are usually left untranslated.
25 Gate Gate Para Gate Parasam Gate Bodhisvaha.
This mantra basically means, go, go, go beyond, go completely beyond to complete enlightenment. Sweet dews of the Dharma.
九,
the Four Noble Truths.
一,
suffering exists in everyone as life.
二,
the causes of suffering are greed, anger, and ignorance.
三,
Nirvana, the extinction of suffering, is possible for everyone.
四,
Nirvana is achieved by following the Noble Eightfold Path.
四, 圣地, 苦集灭道.
The Noble Eightfold Path. Right understanding, right thought, right speech, right action, right livelihood, right effort, right mindfulness, and right samadhi.
八, 正道, 正见, 正思维, 正语, 正业, 正命, 正精进, 正念, 正定.
Sweet dews of the Dharma.
十,
Four tenets of Shantai. To our elders be respectful. To our juniors be kind. With all humanity be harmonious. In all endeavors be true.
中台四真行. 对上以敬, 对下以慈. 对人以和, 对事以真.
Action and non-action. When in action, perfect all actions. When at rest, rest all thought. Action and non-action are both illusory. All we need in life are already present.
动则万善圆彰，静则一念不生. 动静原是虚妄，日用一切现成.
11. Three refuges.
三归一.
I take refuge in the Buddha, may all sentient beings understand the great way profoundly and bring forth the Bodhi mind. I take refuge in the Dharma, may all sentient beings deeply enter the Sutra treasury and have wisdom fast as the sea. I take refuge in the Sangha, may all sentient beings form together a great assembly, one and all in harmony.
自归依佛，当愿众生体解大道，发无上心。
自归依法，当愿众生深入经藏，智慧如海。自归依僧，当愿众生同理大众，一切无碍。自归依僧，当愿众生同理大众，一切无碍。何难甚众
？Four great vows，
四弘誓愿。
Countless are sentient beings I vow to liberate. Endless are afflictions I vow to eradicate. Measureless are the dharmas I vow to master. Supreme is the Buddha way I vow to attain.
众生无边誓愿度，烦恼无尽誓愿断。法门无量誓愿学，佛道无上誓愿成。十二
，repentance，
忏悔记。
All the harm I have ever done since time immemorial are caused by greed, anger, and ignorance, and produced through my body, speech, and will. Now I confess and amend all.
往昔所造诸恶业，皆由无始贪甜痴。从身与意之所生一切罪障，皆忏悔。
Dedication on F merits，
回向记。
May the merits of our deeds reach every part of the world. Sentient beings, large and small.All attend enlightenment. Moha, Prajna, Paramita.
愿以此功德普及于一切，我等与众生皆共成佛道。摩诃般若波罗蜜，大乘百法名门。